My name is David Ortiz, and I'm just a kid from Santo Domingo. After the 2002 season, I remember I was released by the Twins. I was in the Dominican, and I went to this restaurant, and I bumped into Pedro.
He goes, "Homie, I just got released." I said, "Now you go with me to the Red Sox." And he goes, "For real?"
He grabbed his phone, and he called Larry Lucchino. So 2 days later, the Red Sox signed me, and here I am. I think the most important thing about us is don't forget where you come from.